Nachlaot is one of the most popular communities, neighborhoods in Israel today, and people from all over know about it. You can hear it's very quiet and calm. There's something very nice, very magical almost about the quiet alleyways here.
Nachlaot is one of the oldest neighborhoods in Jerusalem and probably the most diverse Jewish community in the entire world. There's a huge range from all different types of Sephardic Jews to Chassidic Jews to totally secular Jews to non-Jews, and really everybody lives together in Nachlaot.
What's most important and most unique about it is the shuk, the marketplace called Machaneh Yehuda Market. There you can find people of all walks of life coming to do their shopping, to hang out, to enjoy the coffee shops.
It's a very popular neighborhood among students and among tourists, and is, to me, part of the essential Jerusalem experience.